about how the concerted measures, the role of the bigger Europe rather than one single country can be much more effective, and the contribution of, say, one single country can be negligible in some areas like climate change or tackling global poverty. Does this logic apply to a single party? If one single party, like the Conservative Party, walked out of the bigger family of parties in the European Parliament, would its, say, influence be diminished in a way?
Yeah, I mean, as you are well aware, asking that question, you know, we are walking out of the UPPED group, which wasn't actually unknown. We had a deal which was written back in 1999 in Malaga by William Hague, at that time, and Hans-Gert Böckring. I was there actually at the meeting just after I was elected. And the deal was that the EPP group should create the ED and the European Democratic wing of the EPP-ED group would be our home, would have its own constitution, would have its right to vote against anything federalist, against political union, against deeper integration, against the constitution, and even actually against the euro, although, you know, we don't want to be a part of the euro, but we don't want to see the eurozone fail, because that would have an impact on us. But we signed a five-year contract, which was renewed at the last election in 2004, and which was due to expire this week. And in fact, we decided not to seek renewal of that contract.